Bilasha, and it was the new updates. The National Democratic Alliance leader selected Narendra Modi as their leader on June 5th. The meeting of the newly elected MPs of the National Democratic Alliance NDA, led by the Bharatiya Janata Party BJP, was held on June 5th. Here, the national capital of JDU, Chief Nitish Kumar and GD Chief Chandrababu Naidu also backed Narendra Modi's Prime Minister candidature. As per the result of the Lok Sabha election, the Election Commission of India has elected result for the 542 of the 543 Lok Sabha constituencies. With the BJP winning 240 seats and the Congress is 99, the BJP victory tally was much lower than the 2019 tally of 303 and the 282 seats in the had won in 2014.
Sir, how was the meeting?
Pledging support.
Sir, how was the meeting?
You're part of the NDA, sir.
Sir, how was the meeting?
How can we contest elections if you are not a part of NDA? Three parties combined we collected. Why you got that doubt? I don't know.
Sir, how was the meeting? How was the meeting, sir?
Good.
And sir, what about portfolios?
Sir, anything?
Sir, what about portfolios?